Good morning, Neil Sedaka with a mini concert. I want to start with words and music by yours truly, The Broken Street of Dreams. I wrote it a couple of years ago. Flat champagne and all the memories that still remain. We had our laughs, but now the thrill is gone on the broken street of dreams. A telephone line that is blocked in the nick of time. We had our laughs, now the thrill is gone on the broken street of dreams. There'll be no crying, there'll be no tears, no sad goodbye. The heavy rainfall on the pavement soaks me to the skin as the leaves fall on the ground. There's a love note that is never found, that's washed away down the broken street of dreams. We laughed and cried, now there's an empty feeling deep inside, on the street where all our dreams fell through. Nothing's left of me and you. I hear the sounds of happy people who seem so in love, and their laughter goes right through my heart from the windows high above. There'll be no crying, tears, no second trying. The heavy rainfall on the pavement soaks me to the skin as the leaves fall on the ground. There's a love note that is never found, that's washed away down the broken street of dreams. My damaged heart starts its beating, and it seems to say all the magic now has slipped away on the broken street of dreams. On a misty night, all the heartbreak will be hard to see. All the stop signs I ignored each day, yet I walked it anyway. There'll be no crying, there'll be no tears, no second trying. The heavy rainfall on the pavement soaks me to the skin. It's my heart that's been misled, love note that is never read, that's washed away down the broken street of dreams, the broken street of dreams. Thank you so much. Yes, I like that minor key. Goes back to my roots. Anyway, a second song, I'll find the title when I get to it, but here it is. Words and Music by yours truly. Why have the good times come and gone? I've been yearning for the time. Time for oh so happy then. Can you remember where or when we left? We smiled, we shared. I'm just a lonely precious life. I got to keep my pride aside. How sad. I was your judge and jury. Hold on to me. I know we'll make it. I'm gonna make you laugh. Gonna make you smile once again. I know I made mistakes all along the way now. Can you forget? Can you forgive? Thank you so much. I have a story about this next song. It was actually written by Helen Miller and Howard Greenfield, called It Hurts to Be in Love. When I heard it, I said, I want to record this song. This is a hit song. And I went in and did a marvelous demo record of it, and I presented it to my record label, RCA, and they said, Neil, it's good, but you know, in your contract, you have to record at RCA Victor Studios. So if you want to do the song, record it again at our studios. And I went in, and you know, sometimes that magic goes after that first performance. The second one did not make it, never came out. Anyway, make a long story short, Howie and Helen gave the song to Gene Pitney, great singer, and he said, why are you giving it to me? He heard me singing this demo. He said, that's a hit, Neil Sedaka singing it. Well, they wiped my voice off. Gene Pitney put his voice on my demo. I played the piano. I did the hand claps with my wife, Liba. I did the electric piano, and lo and behold, Gene Pitney had a top five record with a song that should have been mine, It Hurts to Be in Love. I think it was the late 60s. I would have had my comeback song, Before Laughter in the Rain, in 1975. That could have been a hit for me. But timing is everything. So maybe I still had my Laughter in the Rain. Not complaining. Thank you for listening. Love you. Stay well.